back to Two Pot Hospital. Oh, so much. Oh yeah, game's paused. Let's see what we get. Seven again. This person wants training. He will get training. Just as soon as I can.
Maintenance needed. Inmaker scan.
You. Let's hire someone. So this person. No reason. We're going to train this person up.
Doctor to surgery.
I've got plenty of surgical doctors, so. Now our biggest problem is this. Cure rate, 90% cure rate.
Today's sponsor is Rent-A-Eel.
Rent-A-Eel for all of your short-term eel-based needs. I've got 11 handymen and women. How the hell are all these plants? Yeah. Well, that's their problem, isn't it? There's six people queuing for surgery. And I built that massive monstrosity. Plus doctor's offices. Go for treatment or surgery.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Howard Hero. Let's train her in that. And him on that one. Basically, that one as well. See if we get anyone who can train real fast. 195% is best so far. Right, that person's getting sent home because, you know, the surgery's over here and over here. If he ain't gonna wait there, then do one. No, you can go home. Go home. Don't want your sick ass people in Marsville. You know, go home. I'm tired of seeing these almost dead people. Not go home. Screw it. I don't care. I need to get this to 90% apparently. Go for treatment. Try and cut down some of these friggin'. Like, send him for treatment. Are these people just don't see why there's people waiting outside the fracture room when this, this person's waiting to get in bed. There's at least two beds here now.
You're listening to Harrison Wolf.
No.
On 2 Point Radio. It's the moment you've been waiting for.
I've got to do it. Everyone.
Wolf Power Hour.
Who?
Let's just hope no one turns the power off.
Problem that one. He can. He can go. On our floor. What is bins? The Sonic. What the hell are my stuff? I'm sorry, we'll go home. Stop ruining my hospital. What we need to do is get that to 90% once we've done the surgeries. There's benches right there. Use them, people. Turning over.
Doctor required in research.
Trying to get 20 cured patients. This one's going to get training of psychiatry. Did I build a second psychiatrist office? Nope. I could put one in right here.
Maintenance announcement. Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Rooms.
Today, I want to talk about something that's very close to my heart, my left lung. If you have any internal organs you'd like to discuss with us, drop us a line. You know the number.
No point having the people waiting there for surgery. If they're this low on health. No point having waiting seventh in line.
Doctor required in psychiatry.
Right, who's... Actually. No, I'm not going to pick psychiatry. Oh crap, what were her name? psychiatry of research. Right, maybe that one. Go home. You're ruining. I'll train you next. Right. Let's see what other research we can do. Let's do this one. Get it researched. Alright, let's see which one's not Master Jab, please. Yeah, blah blah blah. Permanent ward. Toilets, we've got a toilet that there's one there. There's one there. Right. Well, there's a nurse in there. Why is this person just sat over there? Get in there. Have we even got the,
Oh, it's over here, that's why, yeah, it's there. 2 hours after Health and Safety Inspector Henry Jobsworth saw the state of the buffet lunch they were serving to travelers.
Someone already in here.
Hey, this is one bureaucratic action I can get behind.
No, go where you need to go, you. Panhead. You don't need an appointment. That one.
Help the grass be greener from the other side.
Upgrade this one as well.
Janitor needed to repair extractor pan.
Not happening, you. Not happening. Go for treatment. Go for treatment. I don't understand why they're constantly going back to a GP's office when they could go for treatment. This is the biggest problem I have. The stupidity of people. Alright, yeah. I didn't put benches down. Definitely not getting the no death thing. No, because we've got a massive queue for surgery, so. I am not guys gonna make a fair bit of dough.
Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine
service. I'm gonna send that person home. You drop a deuce there, and you go. Okay, I can't do anything with this person. I'll put a number one on the list. Oh, great, yeah. Keep bookie, why don't you? Unless you're going, you know, you're going home. Bye-bye. Enough with this. Oh, there's another person dead there, look. Not you, go home. You.
You're listening to Harrison Wolf on 2-Point Radio.
You're being a pain in my ass, go home.
Pay a little visit to Grog Ben's ring late at night. I like to hang out there in a haze of smoke and just see what happens. You'd be amazed how many druids visit Lower Bullocks every year. This next song is dedicated to them.
Why the hell have I got this? Why have I still got that? It's going to ward. When they've got a staff room right there.
Doctor needed in GP's office.
No. I thought I'd built a big enough fracture ward. Now we've got two doctors in here, why are people still queuing up? Got three doctors in, three nurses, sorry, not doctors, nurses. How have we still got massive queues at our GPs? We've got
doctor to surgery.
We've got seven GPs of GP officers.
Training course completed.
When it's thirsty. Oh, the head shrinking places here as well. You know, you can go home, you're coughing blood up all over my hospital. Don't appreciate it.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Oh, this one's getting an upgrade. That one's been there, that's free. I don't even know why I built that one. It's not been friggin' used. And I've upgraded it to tier 3. Right, I'm seriously lacking on the benches.
And if you sign up for our store card, you'll get our exclusive one-time use Crumbly can opener.
So come on down to Crumley Mega Market in Duckworth upon
Hill. Send that person for treatment.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
We upgraded it to the best it can be. What an ungrateful wanker.
Scan, please.
We've got a doctor specifically for Mega Scan. Where is that doctor anyway? Staff. Can I hire a doctor that's got 1 star or something? Maybe we've got 2 star now. We need to get a lot of these doctors who haven't got this stamina training. We're going to give them all the stamina training. Right. Starting with this person. Person, there's 4, right? This is 4 out of 7, so yeah. Get no one faster than 180. Yep, 195. Go to the ward faster then. Go for treatment. Art racer could use. Art racer 3. Treatment.
Doctor to research, please.
Was cured. Why would you wait 97 days for a doctor? A doctor appointment.
Think this the latest hobby no, go up might be the one that sticks. It's called incandescent meditation.
Now we need to do the surgeries now.
Tie a bunch of light bulbs around you and breathe deeply for 6 hours.
We need 50 cures.
On second thoughts, that sounds like too much breathing to me.
From surgery. Biggest things in this hospital is these two and the surgery. This, I don't think I've used that. And a crap ton of GP's offices. So a 12-month surgical campaign. Right, you were cold because you was outside. pick a GP's office, we've got plenty. What's these plants? Go home.
Nurse required in injection room.
Look at this. No, let's train this person. Cardiology. How many nurses have we got?
In cardiology.
Go there. Go there. Oh, yeah, these should be repairing that. That's not gonna help. Oh, we've unlocked level 3 of this. Let's get that upgraded.
Nurse to general diagnosis.
Dude, you missed a spot there. Right, at least wait until this patient's been cured before you go. Trying to fix it. Where are my shrinks?
Jumbo, the richest company around, has set up scanners and cameras all over Two Point County, designed to gather data on every one of us. Personally, all they're gonna get from me is a look of existential lethargy and helpless resignation. So, my usual look.
Would an assistant please go to marketing?
How's the five people? No, I'm sorry, but, you know. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm ending this episode here, so if you wouldn't mind, leave a like on this video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.